Welcome to Manipati. In this video, I will discuss about Asian granitone, which belongs to ceramics and granite sector. The company is present in portfolio of Dolly Khanna, who is one of the top investors of India. The company has emerged as one of the largest ceramic companies in India. There are different product portfolios of brands from the company. The main one are Gracetech floor tiles. So it creates tiles, floor tiles, wall tiles also. Both are the different variants of tiles. Then composite marble, quartz. The company has the strongest point of the company is strong dealer network. It has 6,000 plus dealers and sub dealers across the country, and it also has 243 more than 243 exclusive dealer showrooms. So company covers most of the state of the company with its 6,000 plus dealer and sub dealer network and 243 exclusive showrooms. These products, these housing material products, people often love to buy from their near place and locality, so that they can go there, explore the items and pick the ones which suits their needs. So the wide network, wide range, coverage area, store presence, dealer presence, sub dealers, these are very important for success of any company. So this is one of the strong point of the company, the coverage area. In India is a huge country, and most of these items, like supplying to different parts of the country, is huge task. So creating a network is very important for any company of this kind. So it is one of the things the company has done. The company has 8 plants, and all of those 8 plants are located in Gujarat district, Gujarat state. The company also exports its product to more than 58 countries globally, and also has showroom presence in South Africa. So it does have international presence, and it also adds to revenue of the company. Along with domestic consumption, it also caters to international demand as well. Now, if we look at the price action of the company, then 2007 it was trading at 105. So if you look at the absolute terms, the company has given, has doubled the money, kind of standard FD, not more than that. So that is not very attractive. Now the dividend yield is 0.5, so it has performed better than an FD for most of the investors. If they have invested in 2007 and hold on to it, it had golden period from 14-15. That was the time these housing material companies were in huge demand, and 2015-18 it had good run, crossing 600, giving 6 time returns to the investors, better than most safe depot, safe investment instruments. So not very great returns it has given, but it has given decent returns. Like, investors have not lost money in this counter if they have invested at right time. So Asian Granito is in granite and marble sector. This is very underutilized, untapped sector, largely dominated by unorganized players across the country. So the transition from unorganized to organized will happen soon in this sector, and there are many companies listed in this sector, so investor should evaluate them before making a decision. I have also analyzed other companies from different investors on my website. The video description has linked of my website, so you can explore that as well. For future videos, subscribe to Manipati YouTube channel. To subscribe, click on subscribe button below the video and then click on the bell icon. Just a disclaimer, I am not a SEBI registered analyst. The views expressed in this video is my own research, and I make it public so that others might find it useful. थैंक यू।